Hi, I'm Mayor Steve Chirico. Yesterday, Governor Pritzker announced he was extending the state's stay-at-home order until April 30th. This means that, just like we've been doing for the past few weeks, we need to continue to stay at home and only leave the house when necessary. You may still take trips to the grocery store, the gas station, or to the doctor, and you can still go outside for a walk or run to enjoy the fresh air. But please, keep in mind that you must stay 6 feet apart when doing any of these activities. The Illinois stay-at-home order is consistent with the federal government guidelines that were recently extended to April 30th. So now, the state, the federal, and local government are all telling people to stay home and not gather in groups. I know that this news is challenging to hear. We're all wondering when life will return to normal. Students are missing their classes and their friends, and adults have had to put their careers on hold, and many now have financial worries. I understand. You know, I recently saw something on social media that struck me. If you're not uncomfortable right now, you're not doing social distancing the right way. And let's face it, none of us want to be uncomfortable. But right now, we need to be. Look, I know this is hard, but we must do everything we can to give the healthcare workers the opportunity to save lives. As mayor, my priority will always be the health and safety of our community. But I need your help, so I'm asking you again to put we before me. And so many of you have. I've seen happiness parades in neighborhoods and chalk messages on sidewalks, and someone's placing stuffed bears in windows so kids can go on a bear hunt. You're finding the light in a dark time. And through all of this, you've supported our local businesses. Thank you for doing that. Naperville, you've shown all of us that you can do these hard and uncomfortable things. You've put others before yourself, and you've provided encouragement to others when needed. And now I'm asking you again to keep doing this for a little longer. Now is the time to stay close to family and create new memories at home. Be a hero to your neighbors, your friends, the doctors and nurses, and even strangers. Staying at home saves lives. Take care of yourself and others, mentally and physically. Remember, social distancing doesn't mean you stop being social. It means you connect with family and friends using technology or even a good old-fashioned phone call. I'm so proud of all of you for what you've done to help slow down the spread. And by doing so, we're saving lives every day. Even though we must wait a little longer to get back to our normal life, we must continue to rise up and face this challenge. And even though we're separated, in many ways, we've never been closer as a community. It turns out, by staying apart, we're sticking together. I'm very proud of our city. Thank you, Naperville.